turkey's alive! Mr. Gizzard, the turkey, it's alive!
So?
Well, it's just that I can't cook it if... Oh, that is...
You won a live turkey. I delivered a live turkey. If you don't know what to do with him, it's not my problem.
Turkey for dinner. I'm going to create a cooking after this roast turkey dinner. Sure, you can have some. You can have the other.
Hi, guys. We're having lasagna for dinner.
Lasagna for dinner. I'm having lasagna for dinner. Delicious baked lasagna. Lasagna? Change of menu.
If you want roast turkey, it's easy, Garfield. You go put it in the oven.
Well, at least it's fresh. My dinner seems to be having lunch.
Sorry, Garfield. I don't have the heart to end that little turkey's life, and neither do you.
I hate it when John's right. Fortunately, it doesn't happen very often. Okay, Mr. Turkey, kind sir.
Hello.
I hate to disturb you, but I was wondering if you could do one sneaky little thing for me. Well, I was just kind of hoping that you could.
This is my favorite show, Garfield.
Mine too, except what I really like are the commercials with burritos.
Got you by that scrawny, scraping little neck of yours.
Shut up!
Here's your check. Don't tell me you're allergic to feathers too.
Yay! Yay! Go, Butterball. Go, Butterball. Go, Butterball. Go! No, that's not for you to eat. No, don't eat that. No. Let's see. Hold on to this right here. This is better for you to hold on to. Yeah, that's better. Grab for this. There you go.